upon us.
In my opinion, they're totally in control of this game, and they'll want to continue the second half in the same manner as they finished the first.
This is the scoreline at this stage, 3-0.
And plays a memory story.